I'm doing here is making sure that whenever the frets have to come out, it's much more easy, because when the frets go in, they'll be hammered or pressed in, and the tangs have little sharp edges like this. There are small hooks on the sides. I'll use a file to take the hard points off, because the snake wood is very hard. It works like glass, and in normal wood you can press them in and they will sit steady and they will not move. But in snake wood it's very hard to press them or hammer them in. So I'll take a little of these hooks. I'll take them a little off, and what I'm doing now with a file is making sure that the edges are a little bit rounded. This is a triangular file, and that makes it easy, more easy, when they have to get out in the future, because they wear or whatever, it will be much more easy, and the snake wood won't tear off that easily. That's what I'm doing now. Just a little bit, not much. That's it. So I hammered it in just a little. Then I put it under the press. That works better for me. On the press is a copper plate that fits exactly on the frets. That should do the trick. Yeah, nice. What I'm doing now, taking the glue off first. Clean it up, a little water. And what I'm doing now, taking a straight piece of aluminium, and I can hear that this fret is a little high. Now level, and I keep doing that all over so that they're all straight and flat. And that's what I'm gonna do 17 times.